Hi guys, and welcome to my channel. If you're new here, I'm Anna, after website The Russian Vagabond, where I'm writing all about living, studying and working in Germany and Austria. Today we are going to be talking about reasons why Germany is a better country to live. It's a kind of comprehensive video. I got 13 points because why Germany is such an amazing country and why you need to consider to live here. The first reason why Germany is a better place to live, it's its location. For people who love to travel, it's just paradise, because Germany has many borders with different countries. In fact, more borders than any country in Europe. It has border with, I can't even count now all these borders in my hands, but it's amazing because you can travel to the east, you can travel to the west, to the north, to the south, and you will find yourself all the time in a new country. Sometimes people are lucky to live in a border with countries, France, Netherlands, Czech Republic or Austria. There are a lot of cities which are really close to the border, so you can just travel for a weekend or just in the evening go and cross the border and find yourself in different country with different language, different culture, different food. Isn't that amazing? The next reason comes along with the location, it's transportation. Because to be able to travel, you need to transport yourself somehow. So Germany will make it very easy, because the connection between countries and in Germany is so well maintained. There are a lot of possibilities to travel, such as buses, like Flixbus. It's a saver for everybody, because it's such a cheap and reliable transportation service. You can find a bus wherever you go to in Germany, but also to other countries. You can travel to Italy, wherever, to so many countries with a bus from Germany, from many, many cities, because it stops in each city, it's passed. So the Flixbus is the biggest and cheapest opportunity to travel while you're in Germany, but also just normal railway. There are a lot of trains around the country and in different countries as well. And of course, flights. So flying Germany, it's also very easy. Germany got so many airports. Frankfurt, in fact, it's the biggest airport in Europe. But you got almost in all mediocre or big city, you got an airport. So you don't have to worry if you have to fly somewhere, you will always find a nearby airport and get your flight. For instance, the flight to Italy or Spain takes just like 1 hour, so you can be already in totally different culture and climate just in 1 hour flight. The next reason, and a big one for many people, it's a free healthcare. It's not really free, because you have to pay for this in the form of insurance, but this insurance will cover all your expenses, wherever it's treatments, it's inpatient, outpatient care, it covers everything. Literally, I never have to pay something from my pocket. I pay like some amount in a month for this insurance, and then I can use it and go to every doctor I want. Of course, and like if something happens, I go to the hospital. Everything is free. So if you're working, the half of your health insurance will pay your employer, which is very nice. Also, you can insure your family with the same insurance. So for example, you have insurance while you're working, and your family, like kids and wife, can be insured with you without additional cost. If you're not working, you have to pay it for yourself. You have to do it yourself and pay, but it's not expensive. I think you always will figure out to pay less than 100 euro per month. What you will pay in other countries just to visit the doctor for a consultation, this money, right? The next reason, it's also very obvious for many people why we moved to Germany, because Germany has a lot of job opportunities. The economy is thriving, there are a lot of companies, a lot of jobs, but not enough workers. So each year, country experienced the lack or deficit of workers, so we're actively taking and and inviting the workers from outside of the country. So you living here or moving to Germany, you would never have to worry about the job, because you will find one for sure. Especially if you're in the STEM market, if you're a STEM profession like science, mathematics, engineering or technology, so you will find for sure a job that also very, very good paid and have very good opportunities. Because these fields, STEM fields, it's a golden in Germany, and there are a lot of companies who work in these fields and these industries. Therefore, there are a lot of jobs. Next one comes together with the job opportunities. Let's be honest, it's also important reason why people move to Germany. It's a high salary. The salary is on average quite high, higher than in the East Europe, for example, and in many non-European countries. The average yearly salary is around 35,000 euro gross, what will be like 3,700 per month. What I think it's not bad, because many countries will pay you less. So the high salary comes with a good position. However, with the high salary also comes high taxes. So you will have to pay probably higher taxes as you pay now in your country. But I think it's worse, so that your salary will compensate your income tax, so you will in the end have also enough money to live on it. Next reason, also huge for young people, it's a free education. Currently there are 370,000 international students in Germany, and not without a reason, because Germany have free higher education, and wherever education it is, it's free. So you can do your bachelor, master, PhD, like doctor degree without any additional cost. And also quality is amazing. So therefore Germany is the most popular country in Europe for international students. Next one is cost of living. Cost of living in Germany, it's not that expensive compared to other Western countries. As a student you can live quite comfortable life and around 800 to 1000 euro per month, including accommodation. Also food in supermarkets are very good price. You can shop in some discount supermarkets which are very cheap, or you can go to normal one, it's also not that expensive. You will find much higher prices in countries like France, Netherlands, Belgium, even like Spain and Italy can be more expensive in that way. Germans know where to save money, and they save a lot of money on grocery, but also clothes, shoes. There you can save money and get a really good deal. In addition to this, Germany has a lot of regional differences. For example, in the east of the country, living costs are very low, like Dresden and Leipzig are cheapest cities in the country. On the other hand, south, very expensive, almost twice more expensive than east. Also, so you have to think about where you want to live. If you want to live in Munich, it's most expensive city in Germany. It's also most south. It's in the south. So there you have to earn more, and you probably will earn also more there. But you will pay more for rent, for going out, for food. Everything is more expensive there. On the other hand, you will pay very less in Leipzig, but also you probably will earn there less, because economy says like we pay more where living costs are of course higher, and we pay less where living costs are lower. Next one, I personally very appreciate that Germans in Germany care about environment. They are very substantial in their choices how to live. So after traveling India for a lot of times, like coming to Germany, it really warms my heart, because you can see that people try to be as more sustainable as they can. Even these plastic bottles, they always return and reuse plastic bottles. Only this step can change a lot, but there are so many measures they take to be more sustainable, such as like local production. There are a lot of farms or just people who produce meat, cheese, and society consume this. So normally you will buy your vegetables from farmers, like the milk from these farmers. It's very, very local and also very natural. For example, also energy, 30% of energy in Germany produced from renewable energy. A lot of people have solar system in their houses. You can see the roof of the houses they cover in a solar this thing, I don't know how it's called. So therefore they create their own energy and reuse it in the house. You can see a lot of houses working this way. Also German society and German government actively support and promote local businesses such as this farmers or people who produce, for example, clothes. There are a lot of companies who produce like t-shirts locally here. It's of course more expensive, but society promote this, so they wanted to people to buy it and save environment. The next one is a great work-life balance. Germany has one of the best work-life balance in the world. Employers receive at least 24 paid holidays, like days per year, at least. Normally it's ranged between 24 and 30 days per year. So in which country you will receive so many free days? Like, it's just incredible. It's more than a month. And additionally, employers don't work more than 40 hours per week. Normal working week is around 35 and 40 hours, so you will have enough time to do your free activities, spend time with the family or wherever you want to do. And German society really appreciates this. The private time is a golden time. The 12th reason, we already coming to the end, it's the pension and unemployment insurance. So while you're working, you're paying for these insurances from your salary. You don't see it, it's due your employer, but you pay some contribution monthly. In the end, you will have really good pension, because each month you have this contribution, and then when you retire, you will receive this contribution back, what you have paid. Your pension bill depends on how much you earn, what was your salary, and how long you have worked in your life. If you worked 10 years, of course it would be not much, but if you work all your life, you will receive very good pension, so you can live a very comfortable life. In employment insurance, you also pay monthly for this, for contribution. It's protect you from unemployment, so when it happens and you're unemployed, you will receive money as well. It depends how much you earn, so you will receive 60% of your last salary per month. Around the year, it can be extended, but there are also limits on it. So you have to, of course, find a work in the end, but you can live on 60% of your salary for a year. You will receive it from a government. So you don't have to be worried, like in other countries, if you get hired, you will just not be able to feed yourself and your family. In Germany, it's not happens. If you are hired or fired, if you are fired, you will have insurance and you will have money to live and pay your accommodation, food and whatever you need. And if it's not enough, if the 60% are not enough to cover your expenses, you can ask government, they will take your expenses, like accommodation, they will pay for this. Last one is a bonus for people, handicapped people, that Germany is a very, very handicap-friendly country. I think the best ever I have ever seen in my life, because there are everything for handicaps. There are lifts, there are elevators everywhere, a footpath, railway station, all public places have these handicaps facilities, so you don't have to worry about this. While living in Germany, if you're handicapped, you will all the time somehow get there. Like, there are always something what will help you wherever you go. Really, I can see everywhere. So if you're handicapped, you will be really independent in Germany and you will find your way. That was all 13 reasons for today why Germany is a better country to live. There are of course many more, but then it will be video without the end. But you can read more on my website russianvagabond.com if you want to move to Germany or Austria, about all benefits and opportunities by living here. So it will motivate you to do the step, to make this step actually, to come here.